Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to enter a formula in Excel using a C# code. I have two other videos in my channel, on how to enter a formula in Excel. The videos are with the UiPath standard activities or with a VB.NET code. You can find the links for the videos in the video description. We have an Excel file with three columns. A, B and C. In column A is the price. In column B is the amount. And in column C is the sum that we want to calculate. The content of this column is obtained by multiplying columns A and B together. Close the Excel file. Copy the path. Before we start, we should first check whether the Excel package is available. If the package does not exist, it should be imported. Add an Invoke Code activity. Change the programming language to C#. Add a path argument. Add the Excel path here. Now let's start with the code. First we define the Excel application. Then the workbook. The workbook is opened based on the path argument. Then we define the sheet. It's sheet 1. Then we activate this sheet. And now we can enter the formula. The formula should be entered in the range C2 to C10. We are only writing the formula for the first line. Excel will then adjust the other rows automatically. The workbook should then be saved. Then close the workbook. If a problem occurs anywhere, it will be caught in the catch block. And at the end, we close the Excel application. So the code is now ready and can be executed. The execution is finished. As you can see, the formula is entered in column C. You can also see that the formula has been adjusted in all rows. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos about automation in UiPath.